everyone, welcome back to another episode of Login Help. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to edit templates on ClickUp. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. In order to edit a template on ClickUp, first, go ahead and open your web browser and type in clickup.com and search. If you're not signed into your ClickUp, first, make sure you are. Now, from the home screen of ClickUp, first, create a new folder, list, or task via your template. Let me go ahead and select my template. In order to do so, go and click on this task option at the bottom right, and then click on this template option. Now, select Update Existing Template, and I have a template over here. Let me click on the template that I have created beforehand and click on Next. After you do so, you can go ahead and make any kind of a change that you want in your template. Let me change the name of my template, add a description on it. If you'd like to add tags, click on Add Tag and go ahead and search for a tag. Once you add your tag, you can go ahead and select the members to whom you would like to share the templates with. You can select a particular people from this Select People option. Assign the task to the people that you would like by clicking on the Assign button. Make any kind of a change that you want from this template. From the Import option, you can either select Import everything from this category mentioned below, or you can customize included items and select or deselect some of the options over here. And finally, click on Save. That way you have successfully edited your template. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes. Goodbye till then.